Train, take a look, tearing a meat truck into two pieces overnight, sending that debris and food flying all over the tracks, as you see. Thankfully, no one was hurt in this incident, but the truck driver says that his truck stalled on the CSX tracks on Ingram Avenue around midnight. That driver telling us that he warned CSX, but they were not able to talk to an engineer in time. Cleanup could take hours, but no major roads are currently blocked. The meat company is trying to salvage some of that meat.